The bodies of the two men were discovered washed up at Bonan Pier early this morning. One of the men is